please Ponet, I've been trying to disable my Windows automatic update. Search no further, guys, because in this video I'm going to show you how to permanently disable the automatic Windows 10 update. So you're welcome back to my channel. In case you are new here, I make videos on tech tutorials, how to make money online and app review. In this video, I'm going to show you how to permanently disable your Windows 10 automatic update. As you can see here, I'm going to show you how to permanently disable your Windows 10 automatic update. In case you are new to this channel, please don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell to receive updates whenever I release new videos. So let me walk you through the video. Okay, hold the Windows key and click the R button. You can see here, simply type this gpredict, you can see, .msc, hit the enter button. So I'm just going to expand this. Click on computer configuration, then click on administrative template. Can see, then click on Windows components. You can see Windows components, then scroll down to the bottom till you see Windows updates. Okay, you can see here, click on Windows update. You can see here, configure automatic update. You can see, click on configure automatic update, then select disable, click on apply and okay. Just by following this simple step, you've disabled the Windows 10 automatic update. Okay, this step is very easy. You can enable it back any day. There be any time you feel, okay, I need to update my Windows or I need to update some of my apps or anything, you can easily follow this step back again to enable your Windows 10 automatic update, or you can rather set it or not configure to allow you to decide when to update and when not to update. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.